Self-conscious, she has no idea what she's doing in college. And major that she majored in don't make no money, but she won't drop out of pants and look at her funny. Nah, tell me that ain't insecure. The concept of school seems so secure. Sophomore 3 years ain't picked a career. She like, fuck it, I just stay down her and do it. That's enough money to buy her a few pairs and hands, cause her baby daddy don't really care. She's so precious with the peer pressure, couldn't afford a car, so she named her daughter Alexis. She had hair so long that it looked like weed. Then she cut it all off, now she look like E. And she be dealing with some issues that you can't believe. Single black female addicted to retail. And well, and when it falls down, who you gonna call now? Man, I promise, I'm so self-conscious. That's why you always see me with at least one of my watches. Rollies and Poshes that drove me crazy. I can't even pronounce nothing past that for Stacey. Then I spent $400 on this, just to be like, nigga, you ain't up on this. And I can't even go to the grocery store without some ones that's clean and a shirt with a team. It seems we live in the American dream. People high as up got the lowest self-esteem. The prettiest people do the ugliest things. For the road to riches and diamond rings, we shine because they hate us, floss because they the greatest. We trying to buy back our 40 acres. And for that paper, look how low we are stoop. Even if you in a binge, you still a nigga. And when it falls down, who you gonna call now? Yo, yo, word. Fuck the police, that's how I treat them. We buy a way out of jail, but we can't buy freedom. We'll buy a lot of clothes, but we don't really need them. Things we buy to cover up what's inside, cause they make us hate ourselves and love their wealth. That's why shorty's hollering where the ball is at. Drug dealer by Jordan, crack hit by crack. And a white man get paid off for all of that. But I ain't even gonna act totally other than that. Fuck, I went to Jacob with 25 there. Before I had a house and I'd do it again, cause I wanna be on 106 and Park pushing the bins. I wanna act ball horrific like it's all terrific. I got a couple past due bills, won't get specific. I got a problem with spending before I get it. We all self-conscious, I'm just the first to admit it. Don't stop that shit, keep that shit. Keep that part where I ran out of breath. We ain't doing no punches, man, that's that fake shit. If I was on stage, how I gotta spit it. From the heart anyway. My call son is a break. No. Couldn't have got nobody better for the job. Thank you very much. It's a beautiful, beautiful young lady that's inspired.